Okay, today I got the Mahindra 4540 four-wheel drive, and I'm kind of clearing up a lot that we have here. We got a couple acres up here that had some planted pines on it, and all I've got is the bucket, but you know, the box blade will help, and the bush hog and all stuff. So, but I had some time today, so I'm gonna at least get started on it. But once I get this cleared off, I'll need probably a bulldozer to hit all the stumps. But you can see what I've done so far. You can kind of see the row here. And I still got some work to do as far as like learning how to float the bucket and stuff, but it's coming out good. The Mahindra's, the four-wheel drive on this is just going through this thing like it's butter. So I've really been real impressed with the machine so far, and look forward to getting some more implements to go and do some more work around Hamiltonville.